Cooperating with police?
He's exercising his constitutional rights from the asylum.
What's he saying?
What was his reaction to the charges, the murder charges?
Extremely concerned the elevation of the charges. He is presumed innocent. We are defending it. We're going to plead not guilty. There is a story behind this which I can't get into. Obviously, it's more than enough for what it appears to be.
Please describe the state of mind. How is he recovering?